Hello, Kim. Good evening. Missing words. Are you ready to write?
Yeah.
Okay, so here, the seven people in the picture are about. You can fill in, you can fill in the blanks. Okay, so here it is. Let's take a look. Is this Professor King?
Yes.
Okay, can you please read this one together with your answer?
Yes.
Oh, sorry.
Yes.
Seven people.
Seven people in the future about 1 year old. The girl in the upper sweater is on the ground. The first is sitting in the chair. She's in chasing room. The ground was in a closed book.
Okay, so look at number one. Are they 1 year old? No, they are about 9 years old. It could be 6 to 10 years old. It's not one, because once you're 1 year old, you are not in school. Okay? Then this one. The girl in the orange sweater is standing on a... It is Robert. Where is he sleeping? Is this one because he owns this one? He puts him on the back. So is Robert sitting on a chair?
Yes.
No, he's not sitting on a chair. Robert is sitting on a Where are they standing? Beside the all the features you can double check your answer before you take a final answer. Okay? But I appreciate it because you did your
my friend. It is 6
questions.
Yes.
Okay. So there are 7 answers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 answers. Can you please draw lines first? Example. How do you get to school in the morning? That's letter F. I ride my bicycle, but not every day. Okay, so for numbers 2 to 6, I want you to draw lines with your answer. Okay, so how about number 2? What's your answer? Can you please draw lines, Kim? takes a year. You can play games in your classroom sometimes because you're healthy. You can start with 5 or it's up to you as long as you will be number 1 to 6. What's your favorite color? No, my friends like yellow most. Where do you like going with your friends? Our favorite place is the playground. Very good. What do you and your friends like chatting about? Let me check. Okay, so Kim, do you want help from teacher AM?
Yes.
Okay, so number 2, I'm going to show you the answer including number 3. So I'm going to read the question and please read the answer. Number 2, you play game in your classroom sometimes. Okay, you read the answer. I will get the question. You and your friends are talking about. Number 6, what's your favorite color?
No, my friends likes yellow most.
Okay, the answer is letter A. Can you please read letter A?
Yes.
I think. Please read. What's your favorite color?
I think it is blue, but I like black now.
Black 2. That's not. That is 2. Okay. So here, Kim, you got 3 out of 6. So now, Kim, look at this one. When I this are examples of questions. In Chinese, question is when T, okay? And when you say answer, the answers, okay? So the question is, how do you get to school in the morning? The answer is, I ride my bicycle, but not every day. Do you understand?
Yes. No.
Okay, so one last pass before we end. So letter G. So this is the answer that you didn't need. I want you to try and give a question for letter G. No. My friend likes yellow most. What is the question for this?
It is no my friends like yellow moon.
Okay, so what is your question? Question 20 for letter G. Listen to this one, Kim. Here it is. Please make a question for letter G answer, okay?
Yes.
Anyway, she's like, you go in deep, sir. Okay.
Oh, no, no, no. For letter G answer.
Anyway, okay.
Okay, Kim, do you understand?
Yes, my friends like do your friends like blue?
Okay, does your friend likes blue? No, my friend likes yellow most. Very good, Kim. So now that's all for tonight. Thank you so much for joining our class. Bye, and see you on Monday. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, Kim. Bye.
Out of here.